I think also I really deeply loved my parents and I wanted to make them proud always, and they would always honor those things in me before I would honor them myself. Said, okay, girl, we're gonna make a pact. So you're not gonna swear, you're not gonna drink, you're not gonna have a boyfriend because we ain't got time for that. I've recently realized how much I protect myself.